When you are using Windows 10 and you want to install third-party software or apps from anywhere other than Microsoft, you can't install because the built-in antivirus, firewall protection and defender system of Windows 10 doesn't let you install third-party software or apps. You will have to turn off all these things in Windows 10 to install the third-party software. It is quite easy to turn off Windows firewall and defender system in Windows 7, but when it comes to Windows 10, it is a little bit tricky. So let us see how to install third-party software in Windows 10. First thing is always turn off your internet connection. Your internet connection must be turned off before you install the third-party software. And now, if the software, suppose this is the software which we want to install in this window, and if the software which you want to install is in the zip format, never extract these files before turning off your Windows security system, because certain cracks and software files, when you extract Windows antivirus, take them as security threats and you may not be able to install the software. So after turning off your internet connection, you will go here in the search bar and you will write down here Windows security. And you will click on Windows security. Once you have opened the Windows security, here you can see the options. First one is home and the second one is virus threat protection. So click on the virus threat protection. Here you will scroll down and under the heading virus threat protection setting, there is a heading manage settings. You will click on manage settings and this page will open. Here are four options which you will have to turn off. Number one is real-time protection. Turn it off. Click yes. Then cloud delivered protection off and click here on dismiss. And then automatic sample submission off and dismiss. Then tamper protection off and then dismiss. So in this section you have done the job. Now again come here. Next thing is account protection. Nothing to do here. Then you will go to firewall and network protection. In this section, you will find three options here and you will have to turn off all these three. First one is the domain network. You will turn it off. Click yes. And go back. Here you can see it is turned off. And second one is the private network. Click here. Turn it off. Click yes, go back, and third one is the public network. Click here, turn it off, click yes, and go back. So all these three settings has been turned off. And now the next option is app browser control. Click here on the app browser control. Again, here you will see three options. First one is check apps and files. By default, it is on warn. You will select off and click yes and click dismiss. Yes. Second one is smart screen for Microsoft Edge. Select off, dismiss. Third one is smart screen for Microsoft Store apps, off, dismiss. Now you will close the Windows security system. You have turned off all the Windows Defender system, Windows security system and Windows antivirus system, built-in antivirus. Now you can extract the software you want to install, and you can install the third-party software and apps which are otherwise blocked by Windows Defender system. And once you have installed the software, you can reverse all these changes to protect your Windows from certain threats. Please like the video and click on subscribe button to do us a favor. Thank you for watching.